In May of 2022, I made this holster, and it turned out to be one of my most popular videos. I've held on to it just in case I ever wanted to make a matching belt, and I think I'm going to do that right now. A new gadget to help me out with this is this. This is the Tandy Pro Strap Edge Beveler. Special thanks to Tandy for sending one out to me to try out and test. It's definitely solid feeling. Pretty heavy for its size. More on this hook in a moment. Certain tools I've been able to get away with just clamping them on just temporarily so I can move them around. This is not one of those. This you're gonna have to find a spot on your workbench and install it permanently. Okay, the way this works is that you have these nicely machined rotary dials with six blades ground into them. You line them up across from each other and you can bevel both edges of a strap of leather at the same time. There are also convenient number marks below so that you can keep track of which blades you're using, which blades you've already used, which ones are new. There's also a rule line so that you can theoretically dial in the optimal cutting angle. Of course, you can adjust this as well depending on how much material you want to cut. I found dialing it in a little past the line worked best for the leather I'm cutting in this video. The leather I'm using is relatively pliable. To get it started, the machine comes with a hook to reach in between the blades to get it started. If this was a finished piece, I would hook it from below, but since I cut this strap long, I'm just going to hook it from the top. However, I actually preferred simply beveling one edge at a time. These blades are precision ground. It makes me wonder how much replacements will be. These are size 2. Presumably there will be other sizes available for purchase. And once you've worn out all 6 blades, you'll simply swap the dials with each other and you'll have 6 fresh cutting edges, essentially giving you 12 blades per side. The leather I'm using for this project is Tandy's Selection Veg Tan, 8 to 9 ounce. It's got a really good consistency. I've learned that the flesh side of a hide can tell you as much as the grain side. The flesh side on this has a softer, almost velvet type texture to it. I like this because it makes more comfortable belts.